Fuel loading has started at China's second nuclear power unit using Hualong One technology, a domestically developed third-generation reactor design, after the first one entered commercial operations earlier this year. The loading started on Saturday at the No. 6 nuclear power unit in the city of Fuching, in East China's Fujian province, bringing the unit one step closer to operation, according to the China National Nuclear Corporation, CNNC.
装料完成后，机组经过反应堆凝结并网，以及各功率平台系列试验，在完成满功率试运行后，具备商业运行条件。
Boasting 716 national patents and 65 international ones, over 200 overseas trademarks, and 125 software copyrights, Hualong One is China's homegrown model of the safer and more efficient third-generation reactor. The Hualong One reactor has a design life of 60 years and meets the strictest safety standards in the world.
福建1到6号机组全面建成投产后，预计年发电能力超过500亿度电，相当于减少二氧化碳排放超过4000万吨，为国家实现碳达峰、碳中和贡献力量。